Yo, what's good YouTube? It's here. I am back with more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And today we're going to be training the Min Min Amiibo. So I just finally registered her now. Without further ado, we're just going to go straight to the training. Now the nickname I gave her is Ramen Lover. Because, you know, she loves ramen. And just like me, I love ramen too. We both love ramen. That's just all I can say. Anyway, we're just going to go ahead and jump right to it. Like always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You want to check out more Amiibo content? You can check the playlist in the description. Now, purposely to say this, I could not decide a nickname for Min Min. I haven't even thought of one since she came out. The only one I thought of was just Ramen. And I would have named her after some anime girl who probably loves ramen noodles. I'm sure there's one out there, but I decided not to search for one. But anyway, go ahead and get this training started. And let's go with Ryu. Well, Street Fighter 6 hype. Speaking of Street Fighter 6, if you guys haven't checked out my reaction, I recently reacted to Guile's gameplay trailer in Street Fighter 6, which looks so sick. And also to that song. I haven't played Smash in a while though, so. This really brings back memories. The Joker's reveal and everything. And this costume is so close to Ramen, so that's why I chose it for her. And also, yeah, she got me with that. I haven't played Smash in like a while though. So that's why you guys didn't really see a quick Amiibo training vid like right after the unboxing vid. Oh man, that should've killed. Yeah, I know this is horrible Ryu gameplay, but like I said, I don't play Smash Ultimate much though. The only thing I mostly do is just leave my amiibos battling. But lately, I haven't been playing it though. Wait, am I gonna live that? Nope, there's no way I'm living that. Even at low damage, I mean low level, the Amiibo still got power. And also, why does she even do that though? Oh yeah, again. The Amiibos are pretty dumb at level 1. She just waits till she gets further down. Well, not a bad start though. She's already level 9, which is good. Alright. Alright. I really not feeling like nothing. Take this! Come on, Oh my god! That power, man. Seriously. Take this! Nice, man. Hey! Huh. Grand Cross! She's pretty much only doing two levels there. And like I said, level up gets pretty slower as she levels up though. Oh man, yeah. I just didn't think my forward air would reach the ledge. Don't do no offstage stuff with Simon or Richter unless you really know what you're doing. Take this. And I also apologize for if you guys hear me vibrating. That's just my phone. And the patient's just going crazy. Grand Cross. Yeah, she only went up to level 11. And again, I've said it before and I'll say it again. That is the sickest and best victory pose for Richter right there. Oh, actually she got the 13. I mean, that's doing pretty well. Almost messed up. Like I said, guys, I am so rusty on this game. I don't play it much though, like I usually do. There we go. Thank you. See, if she was higher level, she would have teched that. How did I not hit her? Oh my god. Come on, Blue Falcon. It's just something about hearing Falcon say Blue Falcon while hearing the Falcon, the F-Zero theme right there. There's just something about it that just feels awesome. Oh, come on, that should have killed. Okay, well, you tried to be all fancy, but you failed. Damn it. That's way too late. Please kill him. Hey! A quick turnaround. Wow. That was just such a fail. Yeah. Good work. Ding! I honestly wish that connected. Because Samus' flip jump spike is one of the sickest spikes, though. If you just know when to do it. And it's hard to do it now in Smash Ultimate, though. Oh my god. I was just scratching my eye for a quick second and that happens. And it kills. Like Samus. Oh man, I wish. This time I'll use it. Cause who knows if the next tilt attack actually kills. Tilt or any type of attack. Kinda saw that trick. But then again, if that was a human player, they would've gotten out of that. You know how to button mash, quick. You know what I wanna try with Jigglypuff. She's level 25 now, so. Yep, that's a straight fail. I'm sorry, Hungry Box. I failed you. I thought I landed on her, but clearly I didn't. Yep, that was my first rest fail. So that works. That was a late dodge. I actually didn't expect that. There we go. Damn it. Oh! My trick was to put her to the side, off the stage, and then do a final smash. She's at level 30, so I'm actually going to stop right here. This was part one of the Min-Min Amiibo training. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. If you want to check out more Amiibo content, you can click on the playlist in the description where you can check out battles, tournaments, which I'm going to be bringing back pretty soon, and much other. Yeah, thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video in part two. Peace out, take care, have an awesome day, stay safe.